I'm sorry. This song is called Book of Dreams, and it's also a new song. On the record, it will have more parts to it. It's just that I don't know how to play the bridge, so I'm going to sing it without it.
I feel like I've taken my time with this record. I don't feel like I've come galloping out with something to sell. You know, I feel like I've had a year to kind of get myself together, and this record feels like it really, like it grew naturally out of my life, not like something I had to throw together to please the record company or to keep the fans satisfied or something. Well, I guess I feel that if I'm going to write a song, I should really write a song that no one's written before. To me, there's no point in writing, you know, Baby, I Love You So Much, because, you know, even though I may feel that way towards someone, if I may love someone, but I don't feel that I've found the way to say it in a way that no one else has said it.
Is there anyone here who sometimes feels as though they have a part of themselves missing at times? Is that a yes?
Yes.
It is a yes. Wow, that's great. Well, I mean, it's not great, but it's... the first audience said, no. and the one before that also said nothing, so I assume it was a no, and I was like, oh, guess I'm the only one, huh? So, anyway, this song is, it's about that feeling, among other things.
Lost a limb, still feel that limb as they did before. Men in a war, if they have lost a limb, still feel that limb they did before. He lay on a cot, he was drenched in a sweat, he was mute and staring, but feeling the thing he had not. I know how it is.
How many people here are thinking about becoming a songwriter or a musician of some kind? So that's most of you, I'd say. the main problem, is that it's very unlikely that you'll succeed. And this is what most people told me when I was 17 years old, and I had my guitar, and I was heading down to the village, and people would say, well, your songs are really nice. They're kind of poetic, but you're not going to sell anything. But if you can write songs like these, I know you can write top 40 songs, and that's what you really need to break through. And someone told me that when I was 17. You know, this red-haired guy said he was a producer for Columbia Records and took me out to coffee and, you know, kind of put his hand on my knee and said all this stuff and said, well, surely if you write stuff like that, you know, that's poetry, but that won't get you anywhere. So what you really need to do is write a hit. And I just wasn't interested in anything that he was offering, you know, hits or record deals with Columbia or whatever, because I really wanted to do it my way.
Come to me. Is that the way it goes to y'all, or do y'all just sit down and write?
Well, there's no real one way of doing it, because I go for months without writing anything, and then I go for months and months writing a lot. Sometimes you'll get a little piece of a song that will stay with you for 8 years. Like the song I sang this morning, I had the old mom part for 8 years, but I never knew what I was going to say after that. It was like, oh, mom, the dreams are not so bad. And then after that, it was like, I didn't know what to say. So then 8 years later, the rest of the song comes, and that's fine also.
Oh, mom, the dreams are not so bad. It's just that there's so much to do. Tired of sleeping. The old man is telling me something. His eyes are wide and his mouth is thin. I just can't hear what he's saying. Oh, mom, I wonder when I'll be waking. It's just that there's so